time I feel pain when I feel alone. That's why I tell you on my face that I never know. Only tell you about my mind when I'm all alone.
Hey yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Deadpool Freak here, and today we's playing some gun simulator. So let's jump right into the game. Today I'm feeling a little sad because you know, xxtentacion died a couple months ago, but man, that really hurt my heart because he was my favorite rapper. But like, yeah, I mean, whoever ruined his memorial, I saw that. That wasn't cool. I hope that all your fans are gonna go after that dude, because that wasn't right, you know? And just the stuff that you do to somebody's grave like that, which messes them up so much, it just isn't right, because you know what? Someone's gonna do that to you one day. And you know what? I hope someone swings at this dude, because you know what? I don't really care if you're somewhat 12 or 7. I hope someone punishes you. You know what? Because somebody died. They got shot, man. And you know what? They were a legend. And that wasn't right. Do you think you would say, if you thought that were right, you would be a psycho right now. And I don't want to be rude or anything, but literally screw you. You can't even like think of something else to do besides ruin somebody's grave, try to get views. And it's sad because, you know, if X is in heaven, he's watching over this. And I don't feel right having to watch that video because, you know what, somebody died. And you know what, you don't give a crap that if somebody does that to your grave, it's just wrong. And it's just, you shouldn't be doing that. You wanna know what? Because I hope somebody catches this guy and starts throwing down on him. Okay, we're back. So are we playing some gun simulator? Duh. Yeah. So let's see if we can probably get up here, come around. See if we can get that bike over there real quick. Before we go to could have got that kill. Oh, that guy's actually pretty good. But still, yeah, so, that was easy. I got that song stuck in my head right now, because of the talk we just had earlier. Because of that, idiot, but we ain't gonna get into that stuff right now. Just that it's wrong to not, you know, step on someone. It's wrong to step on someone's grave. But, you know, it's just that the point is, you do that, I hope someone gets you, alright? Look at this camper. I love that shirt. I'm just kidding. Now, I hope she dies. Forget about it. I don't want to be riding a motorcycle anyways. Oh my god, I can't stop it. So I've been trying to calm myself down a little. not him. We need to check under the trees, make sure that Camper Vanessa isn't under those. Oh God. Oh God. That was my shot. Oh, that was nice though. I agree, but oh my goodness, look at my body. Okay. Oh, he did it again! Ah! Yeah. Please subscribe, guys, because I'm struggling. There we go. Sir, I like to call that my bike. It's just that, you know. Oh, that was so close. Naka waka waka waka. Ah, got him. Got him. Gotta watch out for these campers, because they're everywhere. Think I might come up. Got him. Got him. Okay, there we go. That's 2 kills, I believe. Now we're gonna go. Oh, he got me. That was fair. But. Oh, that was a spawn. No, that was not fair. Oh, again? That's a bacon hair, no wonder. There we go. Uh-oh, I smell a camper. Where is it gonna be this time? Oop. She's right over here. There we go. She thinks we can't see her. Come on out. There we go. Aw, how did you get me from there? Oh, well, he exploded. Okay. Whoa. There you go. Die. Thank you. Uh-oh. I hear a couple guns. A couple people dying. Oh, whoa, what? Oh, it's a bacon hair noob. Okay, we're gonna get him. But bacon hair is rule, so I don't know why I'm calling him a noob. Oh, it's you again. Oh, okay. PUBG is better than pub. You, sir, need to die from camping. I don't care about the bacon hair anymore. I just care about you dying from camping. Okay. Whoa! I'm doing squats back there. Okay. How was that? Okay. If you say so. Actually, you might get this camping bacon here. Oh. Oh, that was cheap. think he's still up here. I'm coming up to get you. Coming up to get this bacon hair. I'm not trying to offend these bacon hairs, but bacon hairs are cool. I like bacon hairs. They're awesome. They're just plain awesome. No sauce. Oh, come on. Low. Okay. Camper. Okay. So let's kill this guy, final kill of the game. There we go. And kill this guy, final kill of the game. And then... Okay. Okay, guys. So I think we're gonna have to end that video for today. Hey, we got him, though. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. Comment. And then subscribe. And then, there we go. Thank you. You know, attachments, I don't really go outside because I hate traffic. I don't want to go outside, get caught in traffic.